I loved this dark, twisted tale about suburbia so much that I raved about it to my colleagues and recommended it to my colleague Allison.
I checked this book out last week and I read the book in 48 hours. I could not put it down. It had a little bit of everything in it. It had some mystery, some drama, some bullying, a book I could not stop thinking about after I finished it. Thanks, Emily, for the recommendation.